Let's clarify one important point here for the Caps team. If Ron wins this round, he surpasses Robert by 3 points. NHRA officials have told us if he wins this round, we're not handing him the trophy yet. Why? Because he could go into the final round and then be penalized for crossing the center line. There is a potential violation that would negate the 3-point advantage. So yes, if Caps wins, he assumes the points lead. And if something doesn't happen in a cataclysmic side, he will be the champion after staging in the final. But if Bob Tasker III wins, that guy right there is picking up another world championship. Robert Hight watches a Ford Mustang, his fate in the balance. Identical to the Thau on the starting line at the stripe, it's Caps! 386.5 at 334 miles an hour as Tasker goes 3905 at 327. The family ecstatic at the starting line in the grandstands. This is a clutch performance. Ron Caps, the championship to be, as long as he finishes this run without major incident. Cruz Pedregon running down the right side of the racetrack, and it's Pedregon, 383.9, the quickest run of the year, the quickest run of his career. It is a 385.0 at 333. Ron Caps nearly scraping the wall. What a way to finish it off, a championship and an incredible run.
And he just got the congratulations from the president of the NHRA, Glenn Cromwell. And Ron, that makes it 5 wins in your first year as a team owner. If there was any hesitation towards the end of the year, last year, if it was the right time to become a team owner, what would you say to that person right now?
It's like anybody in America, man, anything you put your mind to, you can do with great people around you. And I told you earlier, I didn't think we deserved it. It's because we have such great people around us. I can't even begin to say what it feels like right now. I mean, the Napa Auto Care people, all the Napa Auto Care owners, 6,000 strong, for everybody at home that puts on the Ron Caps Napa jersey, watching on the couch, their Fox Sports, Gear Wrench, and of course Toyota coming on board, and to give them a championship. But my family, and more than anything, we have taken on a role this year that's been unbelievable. I'm sure you've seen me age quite a bit in the last year or so. Guido, Medlin, you know, to send Medlin off and to send one of these to his cabin in Georgia there is going to be phenomenal. He means so much to us. But my guys did such a great job. And I'm sure that there were some upset people at the starting line. To Slugger from Toyota and those guys, everybody thought I was going to shut it off. And I planned on it. If I didn't see Cruz and the infraction that we would have got across the center line, I hugged the wall all the way down. So anyway, I hope everybody appreciates that I ran it to the finish line, because that was a hard decision to make for the fans. I did the longest burnout I've done in a long time for the fans. And I can say honestly, we didn't go out there and shut it off. It was a terrible rule to have to get around. But thank you, NHRA. Thank you, Fox. I can't say thanks enough to my family.
Ron, you will firmly keep that number one on your funny car. Your 2022 funny car world champion, Ron Caps.